Excuse me, sir. You gonna finish that flap? No? Okay. What's up, squad? Welcome to the City of Statues. The time twister paused the whole world. That means no recess, no lunch, and worst of all, no ice cream. We've got no time to lose, literally. Are you ready to become a time-telling superhero? Let's go on an epic adventure to fix this glitch. Our mission starts now. Welcome to Time Headquarters. Before we save the world, we need to learn how to read time. First, let's look at a clock. Every clock has three important parts. Numbers from 1 to 12. A shorthand, also called the hour hand. A longhand, also known as the minute hand. The shorthand tells us the hour. When it points to 2, it's 2 hours. When it points to 5, it's 5 hours. Easy, right? Important! When the shorthand is between two numbers, we always use the smaller number. Now, the shorthand points in between 7 and 8, so we use 7. Now, the longhand tells us the minutes. Here's the secret, it counts by 5s! Let's count together starting at 1. Longhand points to 1 equals 5 minutes. Longhand points to 2 equals 10 minutes. Longhand points to 3 equals 15 minutes. And it keeps going! For today's mission, you only need 2 rules. Rule 1, when the long hand points at the 12, that's 0 minutes. We say o'clock. Time to read the whole clock. First, check the shorthand. It says 3. Next, check the long hand. It's at 12. That's 0 minutes. We say 3 o'clock. Rule 2, when the long hand points at the 6, let's count by 5s. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. That's 30 minutes. We call that half past. Time to read the whole clock. Look at the shorthand. It's between 3 and 4. Remember our rule. When it's between two numbers, use the smaller one. So that's 3. Now look at the longhand. It points at 6. That's 30 minutes. We say half past 3. Training complete. Now let's practice reading some clocks. Oh no! A force field is blocking the toys! We need to set this clock to 3 o'clock. Let us set the shorthand at 3. Now, where does the longhand go? The 12 at the top? Or the 6 at the bottom? Draw it! Yes! The 12 at the top! That's o'clock! The toys are saved! Great job! The bridge is up! We need to show 4:30 to lower it! The long hand is at 6. That's 30 minutes. Good! Now the short hand. For 4:30, where does it go? Does it point at the 4? Or halfway between 4 and 5? Draw it! Yes! Halfway between! It's past 4, but hasn't reached 5 yet. Bridge is down! You did it! A kitten is trapped! The robot wakes at 5:05! We must hurry! The long hand is almost at the top! But not yet. Is it nearly 5 o'clock? Or a little after 5? Yes! Nearly 5! Let's go! Wait, the time changed! Now the long hand went past the 12! Is it nearly 5 or a little after 5? A little after 5! Run! Kitten saved! Good work, squad! Time to sing everything we learned!
Short hand tells the hour, long hand tells the minutes. Hours and minutes tell us the time. 12 means o'clock, 6 means half past, now you know it. Nearly means almost there, little after means it's past. You're a time hero! Yes, you rock!
You did it, squad! The world is saved! You're true time heroes! Until next time, bye! Bye!